Why do people like Polygon? What's the best of Polygon and how to understand this project? We're gonna learn together. Hey guys, I'm Nay. Welcome to Define News Channel. As we talk about any questions with Define. For someone who's just begin in DeFi staking, I will briefly describe it. Polygon, or original name is Matic. It was designed to put on top of Ethereum. What are the key points? It was designed to can solve any problem on Ethereum chain, including scalable and blockchain transaction. Basically, it means delay and the fee is expensive and then is still rising. Ethereum chain not respond to new holders, so Polygon chain has been created. At the present, there is market cap on Polygon chain around $7 billion and total value locked around $8 billion. This figure shows you that overall Polygon is the third largest in DeFi, which the first is Ethereum and the second is Binance Smart Chain. There are a lot of projects in Polygon right now. Here is an ecosystem of Polygon. This figure shows you all about the network in Polygon chain. There are wallets such as MetaMask, Trust Wallet, NFTs such as OpenSea, DeFi such as Kuwe, SushiSwap, infrastructure such as the Graph, Oracle such as Chainlink. You see, a variety of projects are being famous. Okay, next, there are so many holders on Polygon chain. This bar chart shows you top 15 tokens by the number of holders on this chain. The largest number of tokens is Ethereum. But it is not surprising because Polygon was created for supporting Ethereum. So Ethereum is the largest token here. Second is the Prismatic. The third is Quick. The fourth is Titan. Oh, best of luck for you staking. The fifth is Wolf and the sixth is Matic. If you are going to invest, there are two ways for consideration. One, project in Polygon, or two, Matic. That is token is Polygon chain. Let's think how it's interesting. Total value lock of Matic is $10 billion. Total lock value of Binance Smart Chain is $20 billion. But price of Matic is $1. Price of Binance Smart Chain is $300. Do you see something? I think now Matic is still undervalued. So this is an interesting project, and Grayscale also researched this project too. Okay guys, in summary, first, Polygon will help solve the problem scalable and blockchain transaction. Second, if Ethereum update to version 2, I think it still rely on Polygon. In my opinion, they will growing up together. Third, investment perspective. Now Polygon is still very attractive. Grayscale Fund has been researching this project too. And the last one is total value lock when compared with BNB. Its price is still undervalued. This is not financial advice. Thanks for watching this video. I will try to find news about DeFi for talking with you. And see you. Have a good day.